Live on Aliens Isolation for PS4. This is part three of the series. I will try and play this a little bit more. Since from the last time I went through, I basically went through everything I could. There was one room that I couldn't get by, which was a pain in the ass. But, I did it off stream so it doesn't like face up too much time, but
I don't
for
know if you can
now,
hear me, but I made it across.
let's see if we can basically get past this time. Let me do something here real quickly. Just change it up a little more. Press settings, advanced, camera video settings. Go ahead and turn that off. Brightness, turn that way down. Everything set, ready to go. Let me put my chat back up. Loads of winding. That's just out of focus. Too much. All right, hang on. Let me do the sets here. Nope, too blinding. Ah, damn it. Trying to get a picture into it. Let me just do this. Anyway, guys, let me put that in short. There we go. Let's try that slice. Well, a little crappy, but that'll work. Alright, let's play some game. Fuck.
facility and seek some synthetics.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
What's up, John?
Try and rest, Taylor.
About time you catch my show.
She needs treatment.
Just kidding,
medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of...
Alright, so where do we want to go? Okay, that is a bad
sign. There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Where do I go?
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Yeah, if there is any help on the ship. Camera.
Hey, you! You need some help!
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I'll open the elevator for you. Come on, come! There's no time to lose.
Bad or is this bad? I hope the doctor's not the alien, because yeah.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
It's too damn creepy. I'm not sure what's worse, this or Outlast.
At 3 p.m. to 7 p.m.
You're not catching us with our best.
Right. Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Passcode.
Damn.
Alright. I'm not. Yeah, no, he's a chicken.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Damn it, that low?
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. No, wrong way. Tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth. So, that's right. Along that corridor. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on.
All right.
Find him.
1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax. Yeah, you find out what I'm not hiding here. Open the door. Oh, my gosh. Oh shit. shit. Why even wanted to approve this shit? Why? Let's try this again. Oh, shit. I can't do this. I can't really do this. Call me a fucking Freddy cat. I just can't do this. Oh, shit. Just outside that door. Is there even a way to get through here? It really is scary there, Stratus Braca. again. Shit. Oh God. They're under the beds? Okay. See, where do I need to go from here? All right, so I need to go one up and to the left. Okay. How is he doing? Then you went around or just back towards the ladder. Anyways, it should be the best time to go. Alright, so I need to be in that room to the right of me. So where's where I need to go? Yeah, I kind of figured that. Facing that door right there, so. You do not see me, Mr. Nasty. I need to go through that door. I know I need to go through that door, but it's locked at the moment. No, I was not supposed to hear it, but damn. Any good times be now? Damn it. I figured it was the best time to be. Turn down the music at least a little bit. You can barely hear his footsteps. Around, he's over his corner. Yeah, it's no good. Might be a good time to move in. Yeah, he's sneaky. That thing, I'm gonna move over. Okay, when he's in the vents, okay. Alright, no problem. I'll have it up here and then I'll have a copy up on my channel and on YouTube. Thanks for stopping by there, John.
Morley.
Yeah, basically the first time I ran into him, I was in a big room with the engine in the center, and I was running around trying to get to the area where I need to be, but felt miserable multiple times until I looked up a video and I went, oh yeah, I gotta sneak. Part two. Damn. Thank you, John. Thank you for the something. Alright, it should be a good chance to move out. See how this turns out. Alright, thank you for the... Thank you. Please feel free to drop a follow if you guys haven't already. Yeah, Mercury's safe. Good safe. Yeah, it is. Guess I'll use it. Trying to sprawl, but just Okay, he's moving away. I don't want to touch you to just basically get past this there, Stratos. Alright, see ya. Anyways, I'll be back here and get myself a drink here. My mouth is dry after waiting for that damn creature. So I'll be back for a second. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Make sure all my stuff is off. Alright, so we're gonna go down this hallway. Shit. Hang on. Sounds like he's basically in the vent still.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Why he does that? I don't know how.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Why did I put a flare? Oh shit. Thank you.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Upstairs. Well, guys, I am going to call it for the time being. It's basically an hour and 3 minutes in. I will continue more of it next Tuesday, basically at 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and then you can figure out what time zone that is for you. I'll see you guys later. Please make sure to drop a follow if you haven't already. Also drop a follow or subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll try to get some more YouTube videos out there as well. So, for all of you, have a good night.